Thiruverkadu. This is a township and this is famous for a temple called Karumariamman temple. 25 years back, there was not even a clinic in the township. If at all, if there is an emergency, they have to go to the city. And people were really suffering. There was some kind of cholera outbreak. You could see people sleeping in the bus stand. They cannot even get into the bus. And they cannot even see a doctor. Several people passed away. And I witnessed this. At that time, I decided that this township needs a specialized preventive care hospital. My name is Vidyakar. I am a trained social worker. I started this organization called Udavum Karangal in Chennai, in one of the slums, caring abandoned infants, psychiatric patients, and people who are homeless. In this township, there is no hospital. I started an outpatient center. There were more than 100 outpatients who used to come every day. We started slowly planning to build an inpatient facility, and it took nearly 3 years for me to build this hospital, Gayatri Hospital.
The hospital is a very well equipped hospital. There is an immediate treatment room which attends to any emergency, two most modern operation theatres, a fully equipped ICU.
We are taking care of the patients like medical, surgical, post-operative and emergency care. We are working together as a team around the clock, 24/7.
Here we see a lot of different people from different walks of life. We see from day-to-day OP cases to cardiology, ortho, orthopedics, accident cases, trauma, emergencies and everything. It's a very good experience to serve the community, to serve the poor people.
This is the only hospital which provides preventive health care. We more concentrate on health education and providing the right kind of guidance in the form of nutrition and also how they can prevent communicable diseases and also various kinds of diseases by simple methods.
I am so impressed with the infrastructure. The moment I entered this hospital, the aesthetic look, the ambience, everything is so good. It impressed me a lot. It never felt like it's a hospital. The checkup, the doctors, the infrastructure, the equipments, everything is well being done. I'm so happy being here and I would like to refer this hospital to many people.
Gayatri Hospital is a boon to this township, and we intend to develop this, spread this message, make people to utilize these services at an affordable method, and even people who cannot afford are given free treatment, free medicines, free consultations. People have to be treated with kindness and compassion. kindness costs nothing.
I personally take care of every patient's need, and I'm very happy to work as a staff nurse in Gayatri Hospital.
This is what Gayatri Hospital is all about.